chaos. Now, visuals on your screens show thousands of people who were seen at the bus stop near Sangam Vihar in New Delhi as they were not allowed to sit on the government DTC buses because of the Delhi COVID guidelines, where 50% of the passengers will only be allowed in buses. My colleague Alok continues to be with me. Alok, these visuals really say it all. How does the Delhi government actually try to actually curb any kind of COVID surge where there is massive crowding? Not much is being done to actually implement these guidelines properly so that people know exactly where to go. People who travel from these, government buses and stuff like that.
Well, yes, absolutely. Two things are very clear. That one is the Delhi government issued this guideline in hurried manner. In fact, the people did not know that what is going to happen. So they have curtailed the number of passengers in the bus. And the second part is that the offices are still open. So people are going to the offices. And if you are standing at the bus stop, you want to board the bus and the bus driver is not allowing you to enter inside, the conductor is not allowed to enter inside, then definitely your frustration will come out. And that has happened today in the morning around 10 a.m. in South Delhi's Sangam Vihar area. Sangam Vihar is one of the crowded locations, lot of people and very densely populated area. So when they came at the bus stand, most of the people who were going to the offices, when the bus started coming over there and when they tried to board, the conductor refused them and did not allow them, because only 17 persons are allowed to sit in the bus. In the DTC buses, 37 seats are available. So 100% that is the reason the kiosk happened. And if you see in the visuals, thousands of people are standing on the roads, and when they were stopped, some of them smashed the window panes of the buses as well. Later the police also called. When the police reached over there, some attack happened on the police officers as well. Then a lot of police personnel were deployed over there, and then the disperse happened. Then the police managed to disperse them, and police also said that they have also registered a case against the commuters who were creating ruckus at that point in time. 5 persons have been detained. So this is what the police action is. Definitely but this also tells the story that what kind of the public transport facility is prevailing in the national capital, because the number of buses are less, very less. And in this time when the COVID situation is increasing, when the COVID cases are increasing, police and government has also decreased the number of passengers in the public transport. So definitely this kiosk is happening.
Absolutely. Instead of facilitating the passengers, police going ahead and detaining, that's something that we should not actually be looking at right now, especially in the wake of these growing number of COVID cases. And this crowd is really concerning that we are seeing from the Sangam Vihar area of New Delhi. Alok, thank you so much for joining.